What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video of Flight Simulator 2020. Today we're going to be flying the Cessna. And of course we got the floats on. We're on the east side of Florida, east coast. Close to Key Biscayne, I think. But we're going to be flying towards that area. And yeah, let's just check it out. We got a little storm going on. Let's see how it goes, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Make sure you like and subscribe if you want to see more content. Well, it's pretty bright. Okay, just making sure you're looking good. Alright, let's just make sure we got enough. Okay. Go ahead and start pushing this throttle up here. It's beautiful. How many of you guys enjoy flying at night? Because I usually do. I love it. Got some scattered storms. I don't think it's such a too much of a problem, but we'll see what happens. Make sure you guys buckle up. We got a little bumpy here. Guys are having a good day today. That's such a beautiful night tonight. are hand flying still. I don't think I want to put autopilot yet. Mistaken, I think that's the airport that is south of us. Anything happens, we'll just we got the floats, emergency landing right underwater. But I think we should be fine for this one. I was thinking of buying some new aircraft, but not too sure if they're gonna be worth it compared to the free ones that they got out there. You know, it all depends what you like to fly, right? what do you guys think about Microsoft flight updates that's been going on? You guys think it's breaking it, or is it making it better? Let me know what you guys think. make sure you guys hit that subscribe and the like button if you want to see more. Floats. Guess what? We made it, guys. We didn't crash. We'll just call the tow truck guy, and we should be good. If you guys enjoyed this landing and the flight, and you thought it was cool and relaxing, I like relaxing flights, guys. Make sure you comment down below, like and subscribe to the channel, guys. Please help out. Almost at 2K subscribers. Let's get it. Take care, guys.